I've studied under God my entire life, and what has become of me? know you can help me. For God's sakes, John, hypothetically, yes. This is all possible, but it would come at a terrible price.
I'm warning you. We're warning you. Don't do this. Whatever seed of an idea that has been planted in your head must be dug up. You are going to get yourself into more trouble than you could ever imagine.
Goodbye, Wallace. Cornelius, you can see yourselves out.
No matter how high your pedestal is, the Hellfire will be able to reach you. Remember that, Faustus.
Duke Valifor.
Tempter of thieves.
Prince Oribus.
Giver of true answers to past, present, and future.
Count Andromalus.
Punisher of thieves, seeker of hidden treasures.
Prince Vossigo.
Teller of past and future events, locator of lost objects.
King Balar.
Commander of 40 legions of demons, able to make men invisible.
Count Halphus.
Supplier of weapons and ammunition.
King Asmodeus,
twister of desires.
Mephistopheles!
Lover of darkness. Disperser of power. Rise, Mephistopheles. I command you to appear before me and service me absolutely. Grant me power so that every force of hell may be obedient to me. I call to you, Mephistopheles. At the sound of my command, the elements are overthrown. The air is shaken. The sea runs black. The fire is quenched. The earth trembles. And all the hosts of sin bow their heads. In the name of Lucifer, hear me. Show yourself and answer my call. Rise, Mephistopheles. I command you to appear before me and service me absolutely. Grant me power so that every force of hell may be obedient to me. In the name of Lucifer, hear me. Show yourself and answer my call. Surge, Mephistopheles, in general, in tibio, tibibut, aperet corome, et servizio me omnia. In nomine Luciferi, exaudime.
Strong-hearted, Lucifer refused to sit beside God and aspired to climb higher, to
servant from this kingdom.
Down!
To the depths of hell. And those who conspired against God, unhappy spirits who disobeyed his word, were cast down as well. And you, Mephistopheles, you're one of those unhappy spirits.
I serve Lucifer in all ways and forms, and our power is unimaginable, and could be available to you as well.
How?
Simply pledge your loyalty to Lucifer. If you are deemed worthy, I will serve as the messenger between you.
Why can't I talk to Lucifer myself?
Lucifer resides in hell and can't be bothered with every single call.
And where is hell?
One might say this is hell, Faustus. In truth, all that is not heaven is hell. A taste of something sweet turns all else bitter.
And there is nothing to miss if I never experience heaven. Book after book of theology has taught me all I need to know.
What are you saying, Faustus?
I choose hell.
And is that your final word?
Yes. I want you to serve me.
I only serve Lucifer. Agree to the terms of my master's contract and you will obtain my assistance.
What are the terms?
I must confer with Lucifer. I will return at midnight and you will receive your verdict. Goodbye, Faustus.
Remember, Faustus, the Lord will show you kindness if you are loyal to him.
Listen to your heart, Faustus. Riches are at your doorstep.
Don't give in. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God.
Indulge in your circumstance, Faustus. You have a chance to make your fantasies reality.
Have you forgotten, Faustus? Pride goes before destruction, a haughty spirit before a fall.
You know you deserve this power, Faustus.
Stay true to the God who will praise your diligence.
After all these years of work, you can finally harvest the ultimate fruit of your labor.
Be patient, Faustus. Have faith in what God can achieve for you.
Unholy crimes will not stop eroding your mind.
Do you not know that your body is a temple of the Holy Spirit who is in you?
Fulfill your need for foul lusts and vile atrocity.
You cannot give to the world without God, Faustus.
Give in, Faustus. Take what you've always desired.
Better to be unfulfilled than on fire. Better to be captive than a fool.
What is hell like? Is man right to fear it?
Oh, Faustus, there's no suffering in hell that you have not already felt on earth. You'll come to realize they're two sides of the same coin.
What do I have to do next?
Simply read out the terms of the contract and sign your name.
In blood.
Why do you hesitate? Is a bit of blood too much to ask?
It's not the blood I fear. It's the fire.
Stab your arm courageously and hand over your freedom for fortune and fame. Proclaim the terms of the agreement.
Mephistopheles is my servant and at my command.
Mephistopheles servus meus, et mandatum meum.
My soul is not mine, but belonging to mighty Lucifer.
Et abusiti inferno nulla. Est in meo regno esis.
Any and all hellish magic is within my domain.
Anima mea, seditius potens Lucifer.
I reject God in all
fashions and forms.
Nego Deum, in omnia transfigurata ad forme!
Now sign!
Dr. John Faustus.
I'm sorry. I am loyal to you. I'm loyal to your kingdom. Please, my soul is yours.
Don't be afraid, Faustus. I am only here to make sure you retain your undying loyalty. And as a reward, you will relish in magical company. Learn their names and learn their natures. You will soon be very well acquainted. Pride.
Have pride in yourself, Faustus. Be proud of your wealth, your knowledge, and your power. Be boastful. Remind everyone below you of the weight of your foot. Pride shall separate you from the weak.
Envy. Feel your envy in your veins. An envy God condemns. Envy Lucifer. Envy hell's powers. Want something and take it. Without regret. Envy shall fuel your conquests. Gluttony.
Indulge, Faustus. Indulge in the pleasures God denies you. Consume. Fill yourself. Don't stop. Swallow everything in sight. Gluttony shall satisfy your every want. Wrath.
Be angry, Faustus. Be angry at God! He has discarded you! Seek vengeance! Anger shall empower your hatred!
Lust. What do you desire, Faustus? Where are you hollow? Indulge yourself in God's forbidden action. Let your cravings command you. I can feel your longing, powerful Faustus. Lust shall guide you to your forbidden fruit. Sloth.
Neglect your obligations, Faustus. They don't need your attention. With the power of magic, any labor is a practice of poverty. Labor is for peasants. Sloth will make your bed among kings. Breathe.
The world is yours to be taken. Everything is yours if you wish it to be. Think where your greed for scholarship has brought you. Greed shall introduce you to the divine. Away, away. Faustus, what are your thoughts?
I am empowered. These are the forces I have at my disposal.
Say what people will of hell. It is brimming with pleasure.
May I see it?
In time. Learn these. Master their magic. And you will be able to perform any spell that you wish.
Thank you, Lucifer. If there was any doubt before, there is none now. You have my life.
I always have.
matter which one.
No.
Now, repeat after me. Le vis autem. Le vis autem. Again. Le vis autem. Louder.
Le vis autem.
Again, louder.
Le vis autem. Le vis autem. Le vis autem.
I've done it. What next? Anything. There. That is where my statue will live. A statue of yourself. Any influential figure. I can see it. You, made of marble, draped in a golden cape. It'll be the most exquisite structure the world has ever seen. That's so expensive. Were you not promised wealth? Go over there and call the demon to build. She's gotten dirt on you. Yell at her.
Why? She's only a peasant. I obviously
have. Do it! Idiot! You've gotten dirt on me, you.
Please! I've got nothing. We're all equal in the eyes of God. Please.
Equal in the eyes of God. I am Dr. John Faustus. I am more educated and dignified than you will ever be. Tell her you're better than her.
I'm better than you.
Tell her you are the most intelligent man on the planet. And you will not be told what's right in the eyes of God by a woman who will die of hunger by the week's end.
Envious of demons and sinners.
They pretend not to be.
And the sun will hang next to the earth, the only barrier between us being the moon.
You want me to bring the sun closer?
Yes. And summer will never end, and crops will grow year round.
You're tired, Faustus. You've been working so hard, you don't need to do anything else.
But this could end hunger all around the world.
You still have so much time. Do you really need to feed every hungry person today?
I can help them.
No need to be a hero, Faustus.
No need to be a hero.
Good.
Mephistopheles.
much. Why do I need
it? Because it's there to take. Nothing will ever be enough for you. You need it all. Take everything.
I need it all.
That craving is what led me to making this deal in the first place. Your studies weren't enough for you. You needed power as well. Lucifer is proud of you, Faustus.
Listen to them all. They're laughing. All of them. Smiling and making snide remarks. It's infuriating.
What are you talking about?
They're laughing too. Every scholar from this wretched town, your own friends. They've alienated you out of jealousy. They want your ability so badly, they can't stand to be in your presence. What are you going to do about it?
I'm going to kill them! Mephistopheles!
Faustus, what do you...
Burn them!
Excuse me?
Set the place ablaze! I want to see the smoke rise out of the place.
Very well.
No. No, wait. Wait, I acted too fast in the presence of wrath. Please, I need to find a way.
You won't help them!
Mistakes I made to get you here.
Bringing me here was a mistake.
No, 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 absolutely not. You know, the one thing I've done was right. But I did bring you here out of lust, not just for your beauty.
What do you lust for, Faustus?
Well, I've lusted for lots of things. Knowledge, wealth, power. I've got all that. What was the cost? My intention was to make the world better. I had 24 years to do it, but so far all I've caused is harm. You must think I'm a fool. Confessing my mistakes to a product of them.
I don't think you're a fool, Faustus.
Can I ask you something?
Anything.
Are you real? God's sake, is any of this real?
Does it matter?
Mercy upon me, God. Rid me of
of my transgressions.
Are you speaking of God, Faustus?
I am. I feel I've made a great mistake. I strayed from God. And for what? For power. It was never real, Mephistopheles. It was all a game to you.
Yet you were the one who played, Faustus.
You tricked me.
Perhaps you shouldn't have been so easily fooled.
You forced your books into my hand.
And yet you're the one who opened them.
You handed me a cursed blade.
Yet you sliced your arm with it.
And you manipulated me through every line.
Yet your signature bound your soul.
If only you could see beyond yourself, Faustus.
If only you hadn't turned those pages, Faustus.
If only you had dropped that wretched book, Faustus.
You let your choices damn you.
It's too late, Faustus.
You made a deal, and Lucifer hates a faithless traitor.
Is there any hope? Have mercy upon me, God. No! Please! God, please! I'm sorry! I repent! I repent! I was wrong! I was selfish! Please, God, open your gates for me! I should have repented! I wasted so much time!
Time means nothing.
Until it means everything!
And your time is up, Faustus! Crying will not spare you from your fate.
Master of a spouse! I will transform myself into small water droplets and scatter myself around the world. And you'll never find me. Or Corfugum can manderate.
The magic was never yours, Faustus. It has always belonged to me.
I know. I regret everything. Please.
You made your choice. It can't be reversed.
Have mercy upon me, God. Rid me of my transgressions! Wash me thoroughly of my mistakes and cleanse me!